Co čím bol? Co čím bol?
He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake?
This is not easy.
That's an excellent opening leg. One. He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
Great technique. Superb cueing.
Four.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top pot that was.
Simply wonderful.
Five. 10.
11. Position looks good for a colour.
11.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. I'm not sure what happened there.
14.
He's got to be careful not to underhit this.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 14.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Oh, that's a top shot.
One.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Ah, that's a top shot.
Five. Six. Eleven.
Nicely on the blue.
12.
Nicely played.
17. Eighteen. Twenty-three.
Well, he's taking the red on. That's an excellent pot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
24. 29. 30. Thirty-five.
This should be pretty straightforward.
36. 43. 44.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Tremendous pot.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
51. 52. 59.
So, just the red required here.
Great pot!
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
60. Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
That's the frame in the bag.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Alexander Wilsonbacher to break.
He needs to be wary of underhitting this. Very well judged shot there. Well, that looks safe to all intents and purposes.
One.
He's going for the right centre pocket here. No problem there.
Really impressive cueing.
Seven.
This should be straightforward enough.
Eight. 10. 11. 18.
Bad miss.
18.
Excellent safety check. Foul. That'll annoy him.
Foul and a miss. John Higgins, 4.
So, the long red to the corner pocket. Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
1.
So, this pot into the right corner. And in it goes.
Great cueing.
4.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Five.
Well, he's taking it on. A bit casual there. He'll be annoyed with that.
8. Alexander Ersenbacher, 8.
This is developing into a fascinating safety battle.
That's an excellent safety.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's just magnificent. One.
Six. Seven. Twelve. Thirteen. 18. 19.
This really is tricky.
Brilliant, Paul. Outstanding. But don't come much better than that.
Position looks good for a colour.
27. 28. 28.
He's played that very well.
John Higgins, 28.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace, or he could leave his opponent on.
That's a great escape there.
Shot pace will determine success or failure here. Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
One.
Needs to take this chance.
Six.
He's playing for the right corner here. Excellent pop.
He's queuing extremely well here.
Seven.
Very nicely done.
14. 15.
This is a half chance. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 15.
That's a fine snooker. Well played. Well, I think he's trying to swerve this.
Wow, he'll be thrilled with that.
One.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
He'll be fuming about that.
Three. Five.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Alexander Ersenbacher. Five.
He's looking for the snooker behind the blue here. Well, he's managed the snooker. Let's see what happens here. He looks to be playing the swerve shot here.
Brilliantly played.
I think he's trying for the snooker here. Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
He'll be hoping to put his opponent under pressure if he plays this well.
Well, he's a little fortunate there. Not what he was intending. Well, not what he intended, but it's worked out okay. Well, he's a little fortunate there. Not what he was intending.
He's going for it. What a magnificent pot that is.
Superb cueball control there. Ideal position.
Three.
This pot to leave his opponent requiring snookers.
Seven.
Long pot's on, and he's going for it. another trademark crunching long pot.
12.
That's not the result he's looking for at all.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 12. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
That is the frame.
Well, this is developing into a very tight match. Both players refusing to give any ground here.
I cue the fifth frame. John Higgins to break.
Playing this with a lot of power. Really nice opening though.
1. Eight. Nine.
's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
Seventeen.
24.
He's taking this on. What a great pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
30.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
36. 37.
Very well played.
42.
He's playing for the right corner here. Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. He's played that poorly.
43. Alexander Ersenbacher, 43.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. He's taking this on. Oh, that's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Perfect position.
One.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
There's some cueing there. Really good.
Six. Seven. Fifteen.
Just the red needed here.
Down it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
21.
The split looks good to me.
28.
Position looks good for a colour.
29. Thirty-six. Thirty-seven.
30 pot, no doubt.
Outstanding pot. It's right out of the top drawer.
42. Fifty.
He's going for it.
50. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ursenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played.